Oh, it's boarded up. Look at that. Here they come. Dog lost morale, and so did Myron. Okay. Oh! Sulik come back with bigger weapon. Now we get this guy attacking us. Wielding spike knuckles. Well, these guys aren't attacking. Alright. There's no way to get in here? These rocks are just too big for you to move. Do I need more dynamite? This brace helps to support the defensive wall. Do I have the crowbar with me? It does nothing.
What you be needing?
Dynamite. Oh wait, that's ours. Too much to carry. Oh, that's right. I can't take it. I bet you I can carry stuff too. Yeah, I have plenty of room. I gotta steal from him. That'll make sense. He's overloaded, not me. But I can't take his stuff. So I meant to do this. Come on, guys. All right, let's see what's in here. Glad that worked. Oh! It's a death claw. Oh, it's Rose's chicken, which is a death claw. I was not prepared for this. Damn it. I gave someone else my flamethrower, didn't I? Yes, it's gonna hurt, isn't it? I guess I should run outside so people can help me fight it. Or I can't. One hit point. He's hitting it. Yeah, I wasn't expecting to run into a death claw at this point. 155. Let's take the AC. Sulik have urgent appointment elsewhere. It's not hitting me for that much. Which is good news. Nice, half dead. Seven hit points. Do you think that hurts? Should I heal or 48? So this is the omelette I was eating was a death claw egg. Who knew that death claws laid eggs? Oops, wild dog was hit instead of death claw. You mean the corpse of it? Because they're all dead. How much is this? Thing got left. 37 hit points. Lucky it doesn't hit for much. Nice! Lenny with the killing blow. Hit for 3 hit points and was killed. Oh, Rose isn't gonna be happy though. 800 experience. Alright. Let's go take a look in here. See, look at these eggs. I can talk to the egg. Why we can supposedly talk to this thing? Brahmin meat. I think in Vault City there's somebody who can help him. Yeah, Rose is not gonna be very happy. Rose? Sorry, we're full up a large caravan as all the rooms rented. Alright, we only have the option to tell her about that. Oh, we found his pocket watch, by the way. This is an ancient timepiece known as a pocket watch. Time ran out for this keepsake many long years ago. Weighs 1 pound. I keep thinking that's my wife. Where'd she go? I hear the people have seen glowing figures during the night hours at the ghost farm. Looking around to see if anyone's body is out here. What is this? A spear. Maybe we can sell that to somebody. Spears don't get a lot, I don't think, but... Yeah, I don't have no idea where she went. If she got blowed up in the blast, we should have gotten some text or something saying that, that she was damaged. Is this the watch you were looking for? Let me see that. We just leveled up. Yes! This is it! You said a rat living down the sewage hole stole it, and you climbed down there and retrieved it? Ew! I'm gonna give this to Cornelius right now. Now we can be friends again. Thank you. You have peacefully solved the feud between Farrell and Cornelius. 1500 XP, gone up a level, 10 karma, all good. Nothing else to say. I don't suppose Cornelius has anything to say. He probably have no idea he even has the watch again. He probably lost it again or something. I don't know why a rat would steal it. Maybe he dropped it down there? Is this her? No. Hello, Dara. Have we met? Oh, there's nothing else to say here. What do you do here? Never mind. No, let me pass. Stop closing doors behind me. Is that Lenny does that? Open the door. Come on out. Well, that was interesting. Deathclaw. I have no idea where she is. Did she say screw it and went home? She's not here. I think I'm going to be sick. why. I'm hanging in there, barely. I killed her, didn't I? If you asked, you could have me. No. Yeah, I have no idea, guys. I guess she died in the explosion. I got no indication of that. I mean, it'll take a while to... I don't even know if it will bounce that far. I did look. No, it doesn't go back that far. Oh, I'm sorry, Miriam, whatever her name is. Oh, we still have to go to that farm. The haunted farm. What's the name of this place? Monarch. Something strange happening at the farm. That's the only thing left to do. Oh, I'm running the wrong way. Well, that sucks. I do feel bad about that. That's a bummer. Let's level. Pick a perk. Action boy. Additional AP to spend every combat turn. Insert girl if you wish. I think it takes 5 to shoot this thing. I want to make it so that I can have 2 shots around. If I add 1 action point, that's not going to do it. I'm really staying away from hand-to-hand combat now, so... For each level of bonus move, they can only use for movement. Greater chance of finding special places and people. Faster healing. Plus 1 to agility. Charisma. Endurance, intelligence, luck, perception, strength, plus 2 to strength, purpose of determining range with thrown weapons only. Immediately gain 1 experience level. Oh jeez. I guess we... I'm not sure as far as game mechanics, how this actually applies. I mean, I guess it, you get a better reaction from people afterwards. Karma beacon. Your karma is doubled for any kind of reaction or modifiers. Whether good or bad, hmm. Additional 4 hit points every time you advance a level. More than 5 is always a crowd. Yeah, well, we had 5 briefly. A one-time bonus of 10% to the first aid and doctor skills. Plus 10%. Plus 10% to repair and science. Mutate to something else. That's interesting. Mysterious stranger. You carry more stuff. Presents. Quick pockets. Two action points for inventory. Quick at recover from being knocked down. Rad resistance. By 15% each. Intelligence by 1 for purposes of dialogue only. 25% to poison resistance. Plus 20% to speech. Stone wall, can't be knocked down. Carry more crap. Swift learner. Tag. An additional tag skill. That's interesting. Thief. 10% to sneak, lockpick, and steal. Weapon handling. Well, I'm tempted to go tag skill. Or speaker, I think. Yeah, I do want to be better in speech. I might select tag skill next time. You know, I do want to, like... If I find a better weapon, which can shoot more, I am going to take a speaker. So speech is now 70%. Nice. So I do want to increase doctor so I can help Sulik. I thought I had lockpick to 70%. I do want to increase traps at some point. Repair 50%. Put the rest in doctor. It was worth a try. Go over. Now, let's see if I can help him like this. I don't think we slept, though. Failed to do any healing. Fail again. Failing. Okay, he has 77 hit points, but has crippled limbs. So, Sulik doesn't then. Someone just killed a Brahmin with you did? The Brahmin just randomly got killed. So he's injured. Sulik isn't, but why is Sulik so damaged?
What you be needing?
Plus he says he's damaged. It's getting better, I think. Or he's carrying less. Because I stole stuff from him. Yeah, he still can only carry 50.
So, you finally wise up, beautiful? Finally realize that I'm the only one for you?
Please shut up your mouth. He doesn't have any weapons. He's out of stuff.
Yeah, I'm listening. Beats me.
What can he even use? He doesn't even know. I got some stuff to sell. Alright. We use this now. Alright. No, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, so next episode we're going to this ghost farm. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.